Welcome to Vlogmas Day 7. I'm pretty much still in Vlogmas Day 6. It's technically 12:59 in the morning, and we are just exporting the vlog. I still have to upload it and do all the promo. Oh, there's so much to do, so I just figured I'd keep on vlogging. Finally scheduled to go.
Guys, it is 9 a.m. I got like 6 hours sleep. It snowed last night, and we're gonna get our calendar. I think it's a stocking. Sit. Say happy Vlogmas Day 7. I can't believe this is the week mark. Gentle.
Gosh, she gets so excited in the morning. Guys, we have 53 minutes to consume this, get the video up, make my bed, get dressed, and do my makeup before we have to go somewhere. So, let's go. I left the house for breakfast, friends. Who am I? Got my usual at Cora's. The odds be ever in my favor. I switched over to the iPhone because I don't want to lug my vlog camera around in Costco. I'm getting stared at. I don't have a cart. Molly's daddy has it. We went out to breakfast this morning. We went to Cora's. I figured I would update you. That's where all the Vlogmas is down there. We're just doing office things today. So that's exciting. 12 hours later, they will catch up to me. Send help. Swing!
You're like, no, thank you.
I really like these ones and these ones. I know they're the same shoe pretty much, but I kind of like the purple. I don't know. I'm soon gonna need new gym shoes.
Christmas, all the happy smiles and the wishes, and I want it all, from the lights to the mistletoe. Tell me one thing, is there anything that you're missing? I will keep you warm as soon as you remove that snow.
Two things. People make fun of me for always wearing rubber boots, but I live in Newfoundland. They're kind of a necessity. The snow that we got today has turned to rain and it's all puddles. Second thing, I just got a shower at the gym and I've decided we're cutting my hair right now. So let's go to the hair salon. You guys, it's gone. I chopped the hair off. It's gone. I think I like it. Alright, we're gonna start making supper. We're not gonna cook right away though. We're gonna go and bring Molly's parents to Molly's... we're gonna bring Molly's parents to a party this evening. So I'm just gonna drop them off. They're gonna cab home so I can go to bed early. I'm gonna get everything made so that, like, prepped so that when I come home, I literally just have to, like, finish cooking. So, and then after that, we're gonna binge watch Fuller House Season 5. I think we're gonna binge watch Fuller House Season 5. We might do finish watching the show I'm watching on Disney Plus, which is from 1994, called Gargoyles. I think I'll have 10 episodes left, so I might do that while I sweep, vacuum, and mop the floors tonight. That is the plan. Then we're gonna edit, and then we're gonna go to bed. So, Let's go do things. I can't believe I did my makeup 10 o'clock this morning. There we go. Managed to go out all day. Well, actually, it was more like 9 o'clock. Go to Costco, get snowed on, get rained on, go to the gym, shower, get a haircut, and it's still intact. Peace.
Whatever we do, we will be alright. These holiday wonders will open your mind. May all your wishes tonight come true. The love I live, the dream I knew. This Christmas, I only wanna be close to you.
Champions, friends. Supper of champions. All clean out here. Just about to mop the floor now. There's not one part of my bedroom that's clean. Send help.
Hi everybody, I'm filming for Amanda for a bit to show you some cool Christmas lights. Marion Park now, as you can see. Not quite ready yet and starting to rain a bit. But should be going on. There's some lights that way. They're testing some of the stuff and I think that's where the band's going to be. So it's going to be cool. So behind me is where, behind me is where the stage is, and right there is where the switch is going to be for when they set it off. So it's going to be cool. Oh, the ducks came out to play.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Wembley Arena.
Wembley, Wembley, Wembley.
Hello, everybody. Nice evening for, if you're a duck. Welcome to Bowring Park. I'm Randy Snow. This is Stephanie O'Brien. And we're the Morning Jam on the new Oz FM. And we're proud to be your MCs this evening. And we have the pleasure of acting as your MCs throughout the performance tonight before we throw the big switch. All right, are you guys ready to light up the park? Are you ready, Charlie?
Yeah.
All righty, are we ready?
Let's go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Have a look around. Great job. Thank you, Jay, Caitlin, and Mark. Look around at all the lights. A lot of hard work went into that.
Whoa, oh, oh, da, 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 oh, oh, da, 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 oh, oh, da, 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 making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday. It's a chance to start over new. Cause I missed you so I'm letting go of everything but you. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Make making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, oh, la da da da. Christmas memories. I've been wrapping presents for you. I've been hanging marbles in the tree. And I lit my house with Christmas lights, so you should come back home to me. And when we wake up in the morning, I'm gonna play those carols that you love. We'll be singing all the melodies until the sun comes up. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, oh, la da da da. Oh, 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 la da da da. Da da da. Making our Christmas memories. Yes, these are the good times with you. Don't even care what we do if I spend it with you.
Friends, the house is clean, the skincare is done, all that's left to do is edit and watch Disney Plus and Blue Bloods. So, I'm gonna end this episode of Vlogmas here. I hope you enjoyed the clips I just previously put in of the Bowering Park Music and Festival of Lights. I didn't go because it was snowing and raining and I didn't want to be outdoors to the point where I would like ruin or screw up or keep doing the whole air infection and sinus infection thing. So William went and he kindly took some clips and sent them to me to show you guys. So shout out to William. Link to his channel is down in the description box. And yeah, I'm grateful for good friends. On that note, guys, give this video a thumbs up, hit subscribe, turn on notifications, and I will see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 8. Holy crap. Vlogmas is just flying. I can't believe I have short hair. And I know some of you are going to say it's not short, Amanda. For Amanda, this is very short. It's like a mini bob. Okay, bye.
Just you and nobody else. It's so good to see you again. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the